Welcome back to Life According to Jenny. On this week's episode, it's a lot going on. It's a lot going on this week, you guys, a lot. It's fun, I had a great time. I hope you guys enjoy. A time was had, okay? A time was had. If you like what you're seeing here, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you hate it, just it's fine. It's okay. You can exit the video at any time. It's fine. It's okay. My feelings will not be hurt. This is my life, your entertainment. I hope you like. Grab some popcorn because girl, a time was had, okay? Let's see what we got going on this week. Action! Happy Thursday. Headed to get my hair done. Outfit of the day. Dress, Zara. Shoes, Kurt Geiger. Turban. I just Googled sequins turban and got this guy. And it's great for when your hair looks terrible because you just blow dried it and your hair is short and it just looks like Don King. You can just still serve a look. This kind of makes me look like I'm fat. Okay. Outfit of the day, headed to get my hair done. It is 7:30 a.m. 7:30 a.m. I'm not even ready this early when I have work. Like, Darius, why would you do this to me? I'm about to drink a Red Bull and hope for the best. I still have to go get my hair. Innocent swinging, talking my language. Concerts by yourself, chef's kiss. When I tell you everyone treated me like a queen, that's how I'm supposed to be treated, period. But can y'all see me? Ooh. Okay, it's just gonna have to be a little shadowy. I'm supposed to be treated like a queen, period, in life. But the AAC, they really know how to treat a girl at the AAC. From the time I walked in the door, security was like, oh ma'am, you can come to this line, there's come over here, there's no line over here. I'm like, I'm okay, it's just one person in front of me, I'll be okay, but thank you so much. Go on in, go to my seat, get escorted to my seat. Meanwhile, there's like two girls sitting like by my seat and he was like, if they in your seat, let me know, I got you. I'm like, I think it's okay. So I go up there and it was, they weren't in my seat. So I sat in my little seat, sitting down, just like, okay, talking to my little friends that I met, little girls. I'm like, okay, having a great time. Then the security comes and says, I'll escort you down to the floor if you want. And I'm like, and then what am I supposed to do? He was like, just get in where you fit in. I was like, that's okay, that's okay. I'm just scary, I don't be doing all that kind of stuff. I'm just scary. I was like, that's okay. He was like, well, you can at least come sit over here. So I don't know what this area was, but it was like five chairs on this little platform and they were just individual chairs. He was like, this is better for like, since you're by yourself. And I'm like, okay, I'll go ahead and go over there, sit down. Like I said, I had like my little friend Miami, he was sitting over there too, and it was just me and him in this section. And then people kept coming over trying to sit in the section, and I guess they didn't have a ticket or whatever, and my little friend knew because he was like literally kept escorting people out like it was my section. This is VIP. VIP. If you're not supposed to be over here, get out of here. Literally just kept escorting people out of there. I was like, get them out. Get them out of here. So me and Miami was just chilling in our section, having a great time. It was so fun. So fun. Now I'm here at the beauty supply. And it just, so this area, my granny used to have a clothing store in this shopping mall. A clothing store. That Eula was an entrepreneur, okay? She had a clothing store. She was a barber, so that was her own business. She had her own barber shop. Like, she just killed it in life. I gotta be more like her. That beauty supply did not have the hair I was instructed to get, so I'm headed to another beauty supply, and if they don't have it, I'm gonna just have to get what they got because I'm not going anywhere else. I can barely do this. I can't even do this. Can I do this? I don't even have any gas. I'm just trying to wait for Clyde to get it because what? He loves to give me gas. Like, it's on his list of things to do for Thursday. I just can't do anything. I just can't do one thing. Just not anything. Don't ask me to do anything. So if we're just being honest, I don't even know where I'm going. He said Camp Wisdom and something. This is Camp Wisdom. So I'm gonna just turn down Camp Wisdom and hope I see the beauty supply at some point because I just don't have gas for this. How much gas really does it even take to drive? Like, am I actually good and I'm just overthinking it, or am I actually about to run out of gas? If I run out of gas, that will, God knows. God says he doesn't put more on you than you can handle. And he knows I cannot handle that right now. So he wouldn't do that to me. Me and God, we like this. He wouldn't do that to me. Okay, let's see here. We're looking for a beauty supply on Camp Wisdom called Ebony. I got this. Okay, I found it. Found it. I'm good with directions, huh? He must have said Camp Wisdom and Polk. So we're here at Ebony. I'm getting out of the car, and I notice everyone's still sitting in their car. Are these people not open? Ebony, what time do you think we need our hair done? What time do you guys open? Do I have to Yelp it? Do you think it's 8:30? I mean, cars, just like, all these cars have people in them just waiting. Like, do they have the best deals in Dallas and I just didn't know about it? Why is this parking lot full of people? Full. Just waiting in their car, waiting for them to open. It has to be 8:30, right? It can't possibly be 9. If they open at 9, we're gonna have a problem. So I'm here at Whataburger in the hood. And this, so I've been sitting in line probably for 10 minutes and it was 3 cars in front of me. One lady just backed out. She just said, I can't do it. And I was like, ooh, okay, let me scoot on up. Then another person, I'm like, these people are in a huge hurry. So they're just gonna make their food and they're just gonna have to throw it away. Like, are they gonna put it back? Do you think they're gonna put it back? Like, for the next person who orders that, they'll just give it to them. Oh, I hope they didn't get what I got because I don't want the old food. So while I'm here at Whataburger, she's like, you had the sausage, egg and cheese. I was like, no, they left. So you had the pancakes with, no, they left. You had the Bob, that was me, the Bob, yep. Sorry, those other 2 cars had to go. And she was so sweet. Like, she's such a nice little lady. I feel bad. Like, oh, do you want me to take those orders? I can give them to someone. Got my Whataburger. Headed to the hair, to Darius. Leaving Duncanville. Hair's done. I want to be a hair's done. Is that how they do it? I want to be a hair done. Don't you just love a fresh set of anything? Fresh braids. Thank you, Darius. It did take almost all day. No, it took what? Like 6 hours maybe? But we were just laughing and having a good time. So we weren't like really focused on working the whole time. So it was 6 hours of fun. So that's what's lucky about it. Whew. I'm so tired, you guys. That Burna Boy concert and then getting up at 6:30 to get my hair done was really a lot. The reason I had to get up at 6:30 is because I had to, well, y'all saw, I had to wash and blow dry my hair. And then I had to go to the beauty supply to get the hair. Look at my makeup. I look crazy. This makeup is going on 2 weeks. I don't know how long I've had it on, but too long. Too long, ma'am. Please wash your face. Didn't complain you got acne. Yeah. Yeah. Skin, work with me. I'm gonna get home, wash, do my skincare routine from the dermatologist, maybe do a little face mask. I'm so tired I could die though. So tired I could die. I probably just am gonna, I'm probably not even gonna do all that. I'm gonna just wash my face and go to sleep. I'm so tired. My body's starting to shut down. My throat's hurting. When my throat starts hurting, that means I need to get somewhere to sit down. I know that that means I'm exhausted. And next thing you know, I have no voice. What's going on with the AAC today? Is my friend working? Because he showed me a good time. Is it like a maybe it's a Mavs game? Anyways, this stalled car is giving me anxiety. I'm gonna have to go. That was a bad place to be broke down. Speaking of broke down, that could have been me. So there was a nail in my tire. Luckily, my dad got everything taken care of. Thank you, Darius. Loves it. If you guys have gnats, that little thing. Oh, it just says Safer Brand Home. Really works. I would show you guys. So it has a little sticky on the back, and then the gnats attract to the light. Or like whatever, any flying insect will attract to that light. And then it sucks up, like they get stuck on the paper back there. When I tell y'all, I moved it from one plug to the other and it was already like five gnats on there. I was like, oh, so this thing kind of works. All right. Let me show y'all this cute outfit that I got online. I got it from Swank. I think it's called Swank Posh on Instagram. Oh my gosh. So this is the top. It's like a little sleeveless turtleneck number. That buttons on, I mean that has, hold on. That ties on the sides. Denim. Does this need to be ironed? Because I don't iron things. Okay. And this cute skirt. Look at the back. It's kind of messed up right here. Oh, man. Okay, we're just going to say it's part of the denim look. I'm going to try it on real quick because I think it's going to be pretty cute. I might wear it this weekend. Okay, so this is a little outfit that I just got. This is the top. Little denim number. This is the skirt. Cute. Just do my hair up in a little bun. But yeah, I'd say it's, I don't really like it that much together, but I think they'll be cute separate. It's kind of cute together, but I don't really know how I'm feeling about it. So yeah, it kind of looks better in person. On camera, it kind of looks dumb. But in real life, it kind of looks cute. Anyways, I'm going to bed. Good night. Good morning. It's Friday. I'm getting ready for work. Thought I'd do like a little makeup number. You guys,
I feel so much better. I was so exhausted. Oh, I feel rejuvenated, ready to hit the town tonight. Okay, doing my unseen sunscreen, because sunscreen is crucial to skincare.
Brand new Rolex, swipe out the G-Shock. Moving slowly, I know the street hot. No more double, go ahead of detox. Came from the trenches, they ain't showing us no love. Dagging in the city, all we wanted was a hug, yeah. We on the block like every night to catch a buzz. Get the cash and take my family out the hood, that's a must. Was a hood baby with no soldiers. Bad past never left my mind, it's taking over. Knew I should've died, that's why it's hard to stay sober. Glad to see the sun, but my heart getting colder. Life's so crazy, what we been through. When you die, the only time that they gon' miss you. Tell my mama, no more tears, no more tissue. Ooh, just some hood baby with some issues. Hood baby from the struggle. Long time had a hustle. Glad we made it though. I'm just glad we made it though. Hood baby from the struggle. Long time had a hustle. I'm glad we made it though. I'm just glad we made it though. Ooh, ooh. Pull up in that rain, see me ballin'. Yeah, 30 piece on my wrist like I'm Hardy. Either they love me or I'm a target. Cause the ice on me is flawless. I've been busy and picking up when you callin'. Ain't on purpose, I hate the fact we ain't talking. But anything that you need, dog, I got you, I mean that. All this pressure make it hard not to relapse. Build up aggression, make it hard for me to relax. To the hood, baby, ain't no way that I'ma lead that. My dogs need hope, step it up, I gotta be that. Cause life's so crazy, oh, it been though. I'ma love you way before I gotta miss you. From the struggle, long time had a hustle. Glad we made it though. I'm just glad we made it though. Hood baby from the struggle, long time had a hustle. I'm glad we made it though. I'm just glad we made it though.
This is the finished makeup. It's kind of like my everyday look. The shadow, sometimes I do shadow, sometimes I don't. But I like to actually do shadow, but sometimes I just don't have the time. Now I'm gonna do my hair. And I'll be back.
Outfit of the day, shoes, Fashion Nova. Pants, Carbon 38, top, Garage at the Galleria, duster, Image at the Galleria. This is the outfit, makeup of the day, my hair. It's really kind of gonna take some getting used to. These little curly cues get caught on everything. Okay, headed to work.
I was just about to go get my car washed real quick this morning on my way to work, even though it's gonna rain, because when else will I do it? Why does my car look spotless? I did not even realize my dad must have got my car washed yesterday. Parents are the best. Literally, I was like, Black Diamond? You look perfect. You look brand new. So you don't need to get washed. I was headed to the car wash on my way. And my car is spotless. My dad is the best, I swear, Clyde. Thank you so much.
I'm at lunch at Moxie's with my favorite cousin.
Hey. Do you mind being on my YouTube?
No, I don't mind.
Oh, okay, great.
I'm on my lunch break anyway.
We're on lunch, yeah. Yeah. We're on lunch.
My cousin is about to try a Brussels sprout.
I don't want it. It's too healthy.
I don't care what she says. But I gotta get you a good one. I'm trying to get you some with a little crunch on it.
The fact that it takes 5 minutes just to get a piece of Brussels sprout means it don't taste good. If you gotta do all that for 5 minutes, it don't taste good.
It does. Okay, I'm gonna get you this. And then you gotta eat a little piece of bacon with it.
Oh, the bacon really helps. Yep. They're not as crunchy as the ones I've tried. So that wasn't bad. It has bacon on it?
Mm-hmm.
They might be onto something.
Good morning, it's Saturday. Happy Saturday, I'm off to work. As usual, I'm always headed to work. Dress, Forever 21. Fringe vest, H&M, shoes, Steve Madden. I'm feeling good about the day. Hopefully today I'll have a great day at work. I'm thinking about getting donuts for my coworkers today. I am running early. I have been killing it so far with the timing. Look at me growing up, being on time for things.
I secured the donuts, so we had donuts for breakfast at work this morning. Yay me. Now I'm headed to lunch. So they're redoing everything at my job, like I said. And this painter had these tamales. Sir, where'd you get those tamales from? He said some lady at his church made them. We need her number. We're gonna need the contact because we need to order from her. So now I'm headed to Gloria's to get some tamales because my coworker said the Gloria's tamales are similar to those. Cause I only had a bite because we all had to share it because we didn't want to be like, can we all have our own tamale? Like they weren't ours. So we're just like, thank you. And like shared it. The best tamale I've ever had. Yeah. So headed to Gloria's to see if these tamales, my coworker, she said they're the same. So I'm about to check it out. I'll let you guys know. The Gloria's tamales come in that green stuff, which this one came in the green stuff. So apparently if they're in the green outing part, instead of just like the tan kind, flavorful. So headed to Gloria's, hopefully won't be too packed on a Saturday. Gloria's tamales, 10 out of 10, would recommend. That's that on. Headed to dinner. I have on this cute little dress that's pink and yellow. Now I plan to wear my yellow Bottegas. So cute. Now my Bottegas broke again. Again! Bottega. I need answers. My Bottegas broke again, you guys. So lucky I'm not barefoot. I was literally sitting in front of all my shoes like. So I wore my gold strappy Jeffrey Campbells. That hurt. They're not the most comfortable shoe I could have picked. But I didn't have any more time. I couldn't even show you guys my outfit. I'm running so late for an 8:15 reservation and it's already 8:20 and I just left the house. Luckily, my date is already there. I hope. Yeah, let's go watch a movie. Who's about to go watch a movie? It's Saturday night. I'm trying to be out and about, out in the streets. If you try to go watch a movie, sir. I said, I'd rather be asleep. If I'm going to be watching a movie, I'd rather just be asleep at my own place. I'm trying to be out.
out here in the streets, okay? So if you try to go watch a movie, then you go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go. So he like called like, hey, hey. Well, I thought we could maybe go find somewhere else to go. Yeah, because yeah. If you don't wanna find somewhere else to go, if you just wanna go home and watch a movie, you do that. I'm gonna find somewhere else to go. My friend already hit me like, hey, what you doing? I already know what that means. I already know. Did you see me passing your apartment? That's why you hit me up. Hey girl, let's do this. I'm about to change because these shoes, they're just a no. I can't be out all night in these. And I like to be out all night. So these Jeffrey Campbells, I gotta change. My stupid yellow Bottegas broke again, you guys. Broke again. Broke, got them fixed. So I thought, more than once, broke again. Okay, Bottega, just take all my money. Okay, I'll buy another pair. I don't even think y'all have the yellow ones anymore. And then you guys, wait, let me just tell you this before I go, before I change, hold on. And then, like, I'm just like ordering my food. We went to Kai, which is my favorite place, so I already know what I want. Order my food. He's like tasting it, like, ooh, this is so good. Order your own. Get out of here. Shoe fly. Ooh, this steak. Sir, if you don't get your own steak, get out of here. I'm like, not that you're eating all my food. Not that I don't have a to-go box because you ate most of my dinner. Sir, get away from me.
Okay, guys, so this is my outfit of the night. It's giving, it goes with my braids. I just don't know what shoes to wear. I was gonna wear my yellow Bottegas. I mean, it has black in it. I could wear a black shoe, pink, green. It has every color, but I was gonna wear my yellow Bottegas.
Ma'am, no ma'am, you're not. So find something else to wear. Bottega, hello. Really ruining my night. So I have to find a shoe, but after that, sorry, I'm falling over. I'm trying to stand on my tiptoes so it gives like the look, cause it's so long, you know? So if you're not on your tiptoes, you're really just about to die all night. What shoes? On his American Express, and I'm just like, thank you, sir. Thanks. Whew. Our night started at 2:30, so be ready for a ride. Be ready for a ride. It is what time right now? Like 2?
It is 1:56.
It's 1:56, so we're just getting started. Do you think MX is gonna try to follow us right now?
He might.
Go, let's hurry up before he comes. Come on.
Get in.
Look, the sun's coming up. Hey, it's 6:30 a.m. The sun is coming up. I know. I'm sorry. Ooh, y'all missed a lot. So what did you guys miss? Let me fill you in. So me and Ford went to Shisha, which equals I met the love of my life, which equals we went to Empire after that. Which equals now the sun's coming up. Look, it's daytime.
My throat is starting to really hurt. I'm gonna have no voice in a few hours, I'm pretty sure. But I'm going to church. I'm headed home. Ooh, man. So me and Ford with the Shisha, just like, you know, let's pull up, see what happens. Not this guy that tried to talk to me was like, hey. I was like, hello? He was like, yeah, I seen y'all's cars, so I pulled in. You seen our cars? So you're here to waste more of my time? Let me see what his message says, because I was just like, and my friend was like, sir, are you here to waste her time? Because otherwise I'm gonna need you to go. And I'm just like, not that you pulled in to waste my time.
So a buddy pulled up to just waste my time some more. He was like, hey, you look so good. Yeah, I'm always gonna look great. One thing you're never gonna do is see me looking terrible. I'm always gonna look great. He was like, yeah, can you unblock me? Sir, what? No, I cannot block you. I just be busy. I just be working. We make time for what we want to make time for. It doesn't matter if you work 24/7, you can still make time if that's what you want to do. So I don't want to hear that. Oh my God, who are all these people coming in the garage? I have to go, you guys. I have to go.
Next time I go out, the one thing I'm going to do is have a man fall in love with me. Like, it's just, that's always going to happen. The easiest thing to get is a man. Like, I can have any man I want, anyone. That's so easy to get. Every time I go out, someone's in love with me. I mean, I get it. I'm that girl. I totally get it. This train that I have on this dress tonight, it's really a lot. I get it, you guys love me. I understand, it's fine. The sun is out. Oof, let me get home. Let me hurry up.
Headed to church. Sorry I couldn't show you guys my outfit. It is 10 o'clock. It's 10:04. Church starts at 10. I am on my way. I'm gonna be a little late, but better late than never. Better late than never. I have on my yellow Easter dress. And I'm headed. Lord, I'm sorry I'm late. Church was so good. Went to eat with my parents. We always go to the same one place and I always get oxtails. So you're gonna see oxtails a lot. So sorry if y'all gonna get tired of that. I'ma just always get an oxtail. But today I got macaroni and cheese and mashed potatoes. I'm not even trying. I am trying. It's just baby steps. I am headed home to get some fresh rest, as my friend Chelsea would say. I need some fresh rest. Exhausted. This girl. I want a Sunday fun day, but I don't know. I gotta go home and go straight to sleep. Like, immediately. Well, last night was fun. My little love of my life from last night. Who was that man? I need answers. Who was that man? He knew every single person everywhere that we went. I was like, who are you? He's like, I just have a lot of people just respect me in the city. Who are you?
Okay, outfit of the day. Have on my Easter shoes and the yellow Easter dress. So this was what I wore to church today. And yeah, it was cute. I gotta get some fresh rest. Good night. Second outfit of the day, hat designer pussy on Instagram, bodysuit Fashion Nova, shorts Forever 21, shoes Christian Louboutin, necklace Windsor at the Galleria, and yeah, headed to Sunday Funday, so I didn't get any fresh rest. It just isn't, apparently that's not on the menu for the day. Just basic makeup. Got my goddess braids working. And yeah, so no fresh rest. We're just gonna keep it moving and hope for the best. So wish me luck. I'll see y'all in the streets. Hey, 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 hey.
Sunday fun day. Got the best of me. I had like 5 hours sleep the whole weekend. So today, fumes. I'm running on fumes. Hence the hat, the t-shirt. Like, I just have on a t-shirt at work. That's all I could pull together. You guys, I have a confession. Yesterday, I hung out with my ex. I know what you're thinking. The ex that you just said you blocked? Yes, that ex, yes. So he texts me from a fake number, because, you know, that's what they do, to let me know that he is at the same place that I was at and he saw me. So he decided to go ahead and just leave. So I text him back like, don't leave. Like, come on, let's have a great time. Cause I'm nice like that. It's not my place. If you want to come to this place, it's open to the public. Anyone can be there. Me and you can be there at the same time. It's okay. So he comes back. The rest is history. No. But we do have a great time. And so we're sitting there talking. I'm just like, I can go, you know, I don't want to be blocking if you're here to mix and mingle with people. So I can just, you know, get my drinks from you and keep it moving. So, you know, I don't want to be in your way. He's like, no, you know, let's have a good time. So we have a great time. A time was had, okay? A time was had. And now I'm just like, thanks for everything. So me and my ex have a great time. The night's still young. Like, let's go somewhere else. So we head to the next spot. I run into another guy that is just in love with me. He's just always going to be in love with me. And it's okay. That's okay. He literally told me that as he's with another girl and I'm with another man, like, I love you and I just always will. I'm like, I know, right? So he proceeds to buy me and my ex a drink because he just wants to be around me. Let me buy you and your well, of course he thinks it's my man. Let me buy you and your man a drink. I'm like, okay, what you want? So we get us a little drink from this guy that's in love with me, and we just have a great time. We dance the night away. I'm just like, girl, are you back in a relationship? No, I'm single. But a time was had. And because the night couldn't get any more weird, me and my ex hanging out, I run into the guy that I gave my card to, that I told you guys about last week at work, that I gave my card to. I run into him and he's just like, who's this giant that you're with? I'm like, I don't really know him. It's my ex. Oh. Just ignore this whole situation. Just act like it's not happening right now and text me later.
This has been my day at work. They're hanging a piece of art. It's the last piece. Looks like it's gonna look so good.
I'm home from work. I made it through the day. Outfit of the day. I just don't know anything. I don't know one thing. I don't know where anything's from. I don't know nothing. This is what I wore to work today. Same tights from the other day because they were out and I just had to hurry. Ooh. Headed to bed to get some fresh rest. I'm getting some fresh rest tonight. See you tomorrow. Good day. It is Tuesday. I feel much better. Not great. I mean, I still look cute, but this is all I could do as far as makeup. My earrings. Oh, my ear holes. I got 3 holes and they're hurting. So I took all my earrings out because they're just so sore. So I look a little crazy. Outfit of the day, this whole outfit set from H&M. H&M and Forever 21 is where I shop, apparently. Every outfit, I'm like, Forever 21, H&M. Dang. Headed to La Madeleine to get some lunch. You guys, so I have a small family, and on my mom's side I just have one first cousin, and she had a baby today. I was like, oh my gosh. So she got induced, which I thought meant you're gonna have the baby like quicker or something, but it took like 2 days to get a baby. I was like, is she still not here yet? What is she doing in there? Like, no, she's still, you know, not here. Then today, this morning, she's here. I'm like, oh my gosh. But my parents, I don't know. They just kind of don't feel like it's okay to go see a baby at a hospital, that you can just wait till they get home. So I'm going to wait till she gets home. But I can't wait to meet my new family member, JoJo. Her name's Joelle, but we're going to call her JoJo. And oh my gosh, I'm so excited to meet her. Joelle, I'm going to come see you as soon as you get out of the hospital, girl, okay? I am on the way. I have not had a baby in my family in like years. Like, just never. Last baby I knew was Claudia, and that was at least 5 years ago, apparently.
So the art is hung 3 days later. It's amazing. Wow.
Good morning. It is Wednesday, and I got a package. So, I gotta try to see. I don't even know what this is, to be honest. Real quick. I need to be getting ready for work. But let's see what I got. Honestly, I'm just like, ew, what did you order? Oh my gosh. In the middle of getting my makeup together. Oh. The packaging was terrible. I'm not even gonna show you guys that. But this is what I got. A little Ruchlin Baginski dupe from Amazon. Oh, and it fits. Okay, so I love these Ruchlin Baginski hats, and I have ordered like 3 to 4 of them, the real brand. And they don't fit my head. They're always too small. Like, I cannot get one that fits. So the girlies were talking about the ones on Amazon. It fits. It's giving Ruchlin Baginski. And girl, I was like, do I just have a huge head and everyone else is wearing these hats and fitting them? No, because I've had other girls say that they couldn't fit those hats either. I'm so excited. I need to wear her today. Let me go get an outfit revolved around this. I'll be back. Okay, headed to work. Ruchlin Baginski hat. Zara dress. Kurt Geiger shoes. What's going on here? How am I supposed to get to work? Hello? What do they have going on? It's so much construction everywhere. Move it! I'm already late. Move it! You guys. There's this man at my job who loves me, right? Why do these men love me everywhere? Who offers me a Pepsi every single day he works. Would you like a Pepsi? I'm like, no, I'm okay. But today, I decided, yeah, I'll go ahead and have one. Now, would you like me to get you something to drink? A Pepsi. It's only a Pepsi. Would you like a Pepsi? I'm like, I guess only Pepsi. That's my only option. Would you like a Pepsi? Yeah, I think I'll take one. This is what I ended up wearing. I didn't get to just show you guys a full view. That is the outfit. This is gonna be the end of this vlog. Tomorrow we're gonna start with getting our nails done. My nail lady decided she was gonna go out of town for 2 months. So I have to find a new nail person. And so I booked an appointment with this girl. Hopefully she's good, because I'm really particular about my nails. I've been getting my nails done since I was like, I think 5 years old. Yeah, I think 5 years old. So I'm very particular, like very particular. So I hope me and her can just be on the same page and she can just get me together. I just like simple nails. Like, I just like a nice French manicure, you know, nothing too crazy, but it needs to be done right. So hopefully me and her can be on the same page. So wish me luck. I'll see you guys tomorrow / next week.
But tomorrow,